I'm Desiree, and this is Novel Culture Podcast's Quick Review. Today, I will be reviewing Rafael by Laurell K. Hamilton. This is the 28th book in her best-selling Anita Blake Vampire Hunter series, a paranormal romance series that is packed full of action, vampires, were-animals, and supernatural creatures. Anita is a necromancer and a U.S. Marshal sent out to help solve supernatural cases and kill monsters. Throughout the series, she transforms from a loner to a strong leader with ties to many different types of creatures, creating many different types of relationships. Rafael focuses on one of those relationships in particular, her relationship with Rafael, the king of the were-rats. This story is written much like a short novella, following Rafael and Anita through a day of them preparing for Rafael to face a challenger who wants the were-rat king's crown. Throughout the novel, we learn a lot about were-rat culture as a whole and the strength they gain from their traditions. We also learn, as Anita does, that the other were-animals are weakened by their loss of culture and rituals. This book is filled with action, and new and old enemies arise. If you like paranormal action stories filled with diverse characters, excitement, and a little bit of steam, then this is definitely the book for you. If you like action-packed novels with lots of supernatural variety but aren't much for steamy romance, read the first 6 books of the Anita Blake series. If you love action books with enough steam to fog your windows, then the entirety of this series is for you. Looking to start at the beginning? Check out Guilty Pleasures, the first book of the Anita Blake series.